Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm gonna be doing lasagna. Beef lasagna, you know. Gonna have a little meat in there. But yes, this is my second time doing lasagna. I really hope it tastes nice. But we're gonna go through the steps together, and if you want, you know, cook along with me. Okay, so I've laid out my ingredients already. I'll post a pic of them so you have an idea of what I'm using. Let's get started. I've been excited to cook. So first I'm gonna just chop up my onions, garlic, scallion, and scotch bonnet. Let's get started with that. Entire onion chopped. Then we're gonna get like 4 picks of garlic. Scotch bonnet, pepper. I love spicy food. I love virgin coconut oil. The smell, the taste, everything about it is yummy. So this is Grace. It's virgin coconut oil. It's really yummy, guys. Try it. Thank you later. So I'm gonna let the pot heat a bit. I'm gonna use some minced beef. I really hope this is the amount I have because this was all that was left. I really don't like handling raw meats, but I'm gonna have to get my hands in there to get some seasoning around. I'm just now starting to cook. It's actually after 1. I usually do lunch by like 12:30, 1 o'clock. Smell it! It smells so good, like I just wanna eat it! I just wanna drink all of it. Maggie and some Mrs. Dash, the onion and herb. So I'm just gonna sprinkle this on the beef to just like season it. Then I'm gonna mix it up and stuff. Thank you. sauce using green pepper and mushroom pasta sauce. Yum. So the pot is very hot. I'm gonna add my seasoning. That's already chopped. Everything is sanitized and prepped. You might want to do the same before you start using it. It's 100% whole grain. Black pepper. So I'm gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna leave these here until they soften, and then we just let them go in. Our beef looks good, or beef sauce, I should say. You're not really seeing the beef right now, but it's there, I promise.
So while I wait for the pasta to cook, I'm gonna just some mozzarella cheese, cheddar cheese, parmesan cheese, cottage cheese.
Thank you. And there you have it, guys. Yummy. Let's dig in.